Guess who laid an egg? Blue did. Well, she's not the Virgin Mary, so it's infertile. There's no daddy macaw. So I decided to hollow it out and save it. I started by rinsing it with some warm water. Had a thumbtack handy. It already had a hole in it, so I decided to just make one more hole. And then, the gross part. I blew out all the yolk. Had to make sure my hair was out of the way. Rinsed it out with a little bit of water, and voila. You can let it air dry, or you can put some dilute bleach. Make sure it's nice and clean. Blue laid this on the 29th, and I'm so proud of her that she was able to pass this egg with no problems. Thanks for watching.